but soft. What light through yonder window breaks? It is the east, and Juliet is the sun. Do you see how she leans her cheek upon her hand? Would I wear a glove upon that hand that I might touch that cheek?
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou Romeo? Deny thy father and refuse thy name. Or, if thou wilt not, be but sworn my love, and I'll no longer be a Capulet.
Well, I take thee at thy word, but call me but love, and I'll be new baptized. Henceforth I never will be Romeo.
What man art thou that thus bescreened in night so stumblest on my counsel? Art thou not Romeo and a Montague?
Neither, fair saint, if either thou dislike.
How camest thou hither? Tell me, and wherefore? The orchard walls are high and hard to climb, and the place, death, considering who thou art, if any of my kinsmen find thee here.
With love's light wings that I have perched these walls, for stony limits cannot hold love out, and what love can do, that dares love attempt. Therefore, thy kinsmen are no stop to me.
Let's go clubbing!
You must allow me to tell you how ardently I admire and love you.
I can listen no longer. I must speak to you from the ways in which I can. You pierce my soul.
Damn you, spoiled creature. I shan't make you love me any the more than I already do. But please, Juliet,